and the Port Authority will enforce the mask requirement for its riders. There are exceptions for riders who have health or financial issues. If riders aren't wearing a mask, they'll be questioned by the driver and asked to cover their face during the ride.